Hey, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to disable Windows updates permanently in Windows 11. Before we begin, please note that disabling updates can leave your system vulnerable and prevent you from receiving important bug fixes and feature updates. So, let's get started. Open the Run dialog box by pressing Windows key plus R on your keyboard. This will open the Run window. Type services.msc, without quotes, in the Run window and hit Enter. This will open the Services window. Scroll down and look for the Windows Update service in the list. Once you find it, right-click on it and select Properties from the context menu. In the Properties window that appears, you'll see a Startup Type drop-down menu. Click on it and choose Disabled from the options. After selecting Disabled, click on the Apply button and then click OK to save the changes. And there you have it. You've successfully disabled Windows updates permanently in Windows 11. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more tech-related content. Let me know in the comments if there are any other topics you'd like me to cover. Until next time, take care.